I know what you're thinking. How the heck does a 52-year-old, over-the-hill milkshake machine salesman build a fast food empire with 1,600 restaurants and an annual revenue of $700 million? One word. Persistence.
Queen's Castle Sales.
Hi, Jim.
Ray, how's it going down there?
Good. Swell. A lot of interest.
We got an order. 6 mixers.
To anyone in particular?
McDonald's.
Care for a little tour?
We wanted something different, and that's when my brother here comes up with one of his brilliant ideas.
Orders ready in 30 seconds, not 30 minutes.
Unique, original, there's nothing like this.
It's revolutionary.
It's exactly what it is. It's revolutionary.
What is that?
The Golden Arches.
It's a way to make the place stand out.
Huh. There should be McDonald's everywhere. Franchise the damn thing.
Mr. Krog.
Franchise, franchise, franchise.
McDonald's can be the new American church. And it ain't just open on Sundays, boys.
I am flesh and I am bone. Rise up, ting, ting, like glitter and gold.
How can we be almost out of capital?
Did you mortgage our home?
Yeah, we could lose everything.
I want to renegotiate my lousy deal.
I can't.
Can't or won't?
Ray.
What?
No!
Oh, damn it.
What you ought to be doing is owning the land upon which that burger is cooked. You're not in the burger business. You're in the real estate business.
Franchise Realty Corporation.
It's its own separate company, which puts it outside your purview.
There's a wolf in the hen house. We let him in.
Is enough going to be enough for you?
Probably never.
You are to stop this instant.
I am through taking orders from you.
You have a contract.
Contracts are like hearts. They're made to be broken. Business is war. It's dog eat dog, rat eat rat. I want to take the future. I want to win.
The brothers are your business partners.
Make it go away. I don't care what it takes.
That glorious name, McDonald's. I had to have it.
You don't have it.
You sure about that?